vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Raleigh, Lewisburg, Wake Forest, Franklin, Kitchell, Roseville, Youngsville, Centerville, Fall Lake State Rec Area, and Ingleside. The tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. for Central North Carolina. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Prepare immediately for large hail and deadly cloud-to-ground lightning. Seek shelter inside a well-built structure. Stay away from windows. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. for Central North Carolina. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:45 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Durham, Franklin, Granville, Vest, and Wake. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 4:15 p.m. for northwestern Wake and southeastern Durham counties. At 3:55 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near RPM International, or 8 miles north of Raleigh. The National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for South Central Person County, Northern Orange County, Northwestern Durham County, until 6 p.m. At 5:18 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Mevin or near Hillsboro, moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard: tornado. Source: radar indicated rotation. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Roosevelt around 5:50 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Sleep, Lake Michigan, and Bahama. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Durham, Orange, and Person.
Shelter in a sturdy structure until the storm has passed. Stay away from windows as flying debris generated by damaging winds can be deadly. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. for Central North Carolina. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 9:30 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Chatham, Durham, Johnson, Orange, and Wake.
Oh. Oh, shoot. Okay, that's the biggest one. So that's related quickly. Okay, just started raining immediately. It even activated the pool lights. Oh, this is for our location. Alright, we've got a problem. We have got a problem.
The National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Orange County, Wake County, Johnston County, northeastern Chatham County, Dillon County, and Hillside. At 8:37 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Raleigh, moving northeast at 65 miles.
Whoa!
After 60 miles per hour.
Oh! Somebody, why is my sister going out there? What just fell in the yard? Oh, that's why. Oh, my swimsuit. What now? Stupid new Dog Man video, but you guys keep on interrupting it. Just come on. Can I just watch this in peace? Oh,